You're watching CTOM TV. Knowledge is power.
Natalie is wondering, can having frequent urinary tract infection increase my risks of bladder cancer?
Yes, it can, yeah.
How so?
Well, it typically is more of a sign that something is going on. Cancers will suppress the immune system locally. So if she is having bladder problems and a lot of urinary tract infections, then that could be an indication that there's some sort of precancerous activity going on that is suppressing the local immune system.
Okay.
And then infectious agents can also suppress the immune system in the area. There's a variety of different mechanisms, and there's also infections that can cause, you know, genetic changes.
Okay. So that,
such as HPV and so on, and things like that.
So they could be a sign that something's going on there.
Yeah, and they could also be a mechanism.
And they can be a mechanism through suppressing the immune system,
mm-hmm.
right, or other
factors. Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Thank you for watching CTOM TV. Subscribe below and stay informed.